Daddy Rose here. So today's topic, ancestors, your health, well, your success in the gym to speak for you at your next yearly checkup. Again, your success in the gym should speak to you at your next yearly checkup. Okay, and this is why, because usually people like to brag about how great they look, and in terms of their physique and how healthy they say they are eating. But it is good to reward yourself with all those praises, but sometimes it is overdone. It is, you know, people just, they can't get enough of themselves, okay? And you will be surprised to find out that their health result is not as healthy as they thought they are. Just because you look great and you're working out, it doesn't mean you're automatically super healthy, okay? It varies. You might see someone who is not physically, aesthetically pleasing as you, but in their blood report, they look healthy. They are, not they look on papers, they are healthier than you. You'll be surprised. So therefore, I'm just saying this that to say, don't brag too much of your achievement. Let your success speak for you in your doctor's office, okay? I know rewarding yourself for positive praises, it's going to keep you going. It's a good thing to do. But too much of anything in life, as we all know, too much is more, all right? Well, that being said, take care and